गुड आफ्टरनून. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अ वेरी 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 स्मॉल टॉपिक ऑन ट्विस्ट स्पिनिंग, वेयर द यार्न प्रोड्यूस्ड इज गोइंग टू बी सॉर्ट ऑफ अ डबल यार्न, सिमिलर टू अ डबल यार्न. एंड इट्स अ वेरी वेरी सिंपल प्रोसेस विच वी आर गोइंग टू जस्ट सी. सो मे बी दिस लेक्चर शुड एंड इन मे बी 5 or 10 minutes, एंड देन वील हैव अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम फॉर डिस्कशन. सो लेट्स बिगिन. So yesterday we have finished with open-end this particular row, process group of open-end spinning. Today we are going to see a different process group where we come to twist spinning, and we are going to see this machine commercially available by the name of Cyrospun and Duospun, and the yarn that we get as output is a two-fold yarn. Two-fold is nothing but doubled yarn. The twist in the yarn is single and ply, both plied twist is there, and the yarn string that is imparted, it is by the mechanical method only. So let us see how the spinning takes place. So what we see here is a representative diagram of the front roller of maybe a ring frame, where we have two rovings coming out of this front roller. And as on any normal ring frame, there is a single twisting unit which will twist these. But here, the difference between ring frame and this particular method is that with a few modifications on the ring frame, what we can do is the two rovings that are coming out after rafting are twisted separately, and then they are made to come together, and what we get is a double yarn. So let us see how it goes. So what we see here is two rovings are passed individually through a slightly modified but generally conventional drafting arrangement of a normal ring spinning machine. The fiber strands are attenuated or thinned out by a draft in the normal range. They leave the delivery roller separately. At this point, they are each twisted by a common spindle that is there here. Thus, within the spinning triangle is this area. In the spinning triangle, they are twisted into two single yarns. First, they are twisted separately, as you can see over here, and then these are together bound together to get a what they call here composite yarn, is basically a doubled yarn. Each of these two single strands and the resulting composite yarn contains twist, and the direction of twist is the same. If you observe here, both the direction of twist is in the same direction, both in the singles as well as double yarn. So what we can do is in this particular system, we cannot have double yarns of S over Z type, Z over S or S over Z types. What we can have is only Z over Z or S over S. What it means is in the singles, if we have Z twist in the yarns, both of them, the double yarn twist direction is also going to be Z only. We cannot have a different twist direction in the singles and a different and a opposite one in the double yarn. This is what it is saying. To produce a twist spun yarn, it is only necessary to add, what we need is you need to just add auxiliary components to the ring frame, and you'll have to provide a enlarged creel, a larger creel, because we will need more number of rovings being fed here, because each head will require two rovings. So double the number of creel packages that will be required, and that's why you'll have to enlarge the creel. So these are some modifications which you may need to do on the ring frame to produce a two-fold doubled yarn by twist spinning process. So as we already mentioned, there are two systems that are available. One is Duospun, one is Cyrospun. The way the ends are mended is the only difference between these two systems. When the end breaks, how they are mended together. This spinning process, which is already in use in the worsted spinning. Now, this spinning system is not very popular with the cotton spinning system. It is more useful in the worsted or the woolen spinning system. It offers an economic advantage. So let us see what are the advantages. The advantage is that the production of the ring frame is almost doubled, because we eliminate winding machines here. and we don't even have to go for doubling process, and that's why we reduce this or eliminate that stage, and our production increases, and what we get is two ends are taken instead of one, and at this approximately the same speed is not compromised. So economically we have an advantage of higher production in this case. In addition, twisting for plying the individual yarns is also eliminated. As I've already mentioned, you don't need to go for doubling here. We have already got a output as a double yarn. In worsted spinning, twist spinning has therefore secured a certain share of the market. However, due to different twist structure, it cannot be completely replaced by the instead of the conventional two-fold yarn process, and that's because in the normal doubling system, conventional doubling system, we can also make Z over S or S over Z kind of doubled yarns, which is not possible here. As we have seen, we can only make the yarns of Z over Z or S over S types. So it cannot, this particular system cannot completely replace the doubler or the doubling machine. Yeah, but this is one more system by which a doubled yarn can be spun very economically. So we are learning this. So thank you very much.